This oven-baked pot roast is cooked low and slow with 20 cloves of garlic.
Yep, you heard that right. This garlicky pot roast is next level delicious and easy.
Once it's done baking, shred it and then serve it over a bed of hummus and some toasted pine nuts, or you can eat it just like that.
Yep, or another option is you could serve it with some potatoes or your favorite side dish.
Yes.